Overall gang, welcome back to my channel, Queen Fancy Plans. So it's your girl Queen back to bring you guys another video today. So this video is going to be a little unboxing from Co Maiden. And you guys, she makes amazing bookmarks, dashboards, cups, sanitizer holders, chapstick holders, nurse badges. She makes it all. You name it, she makes it all. And it's so super freaking cute. So she reached out to me to send me a few little goodies to share with you babes. And we also have a code for you babes. And I will link that right down here so you guys can see the actual code. I will also make sure I have it down in the bottom bar or the description bar as well, so you guys can go over and shop. So hey, we got you covered for a coupon code. Her stuff is all super reasonable, super cute, customizable, and I freaking love it. So if you want to see what I got in my little package from Co Made It, then just stay tuned. Okay, Raw Gang, so here is my little package. Everything came in a really pretty pink bubble wrapper. I just was super excited, so I had to pop the baby open to kind of give this stuff a peep. But you guys, everything was wrapped very, very nicely as far as the packaging. And then this is how it came once I pulled everything out. Everything was wrapped up super duper freaking neat. And I love that I could see her business card right on top, which says Co Made It, and basically she makes custom creations. Also, like I said, we do have a coupon code, which is customize me 15, that will be for only the dashboards that I'm going to show you guys in this little package. So I'm going to go ahead and open this baby up. I am so excited. Okay, like Kevin Hart, so excited. Okay, I am so excited because her stuff is just so freaking cute. Check Blair out, you guys, from Co Made It, because let me just tell you, her stuff is a bomb. You can shop at www.comadeit.com and make sure you use that coupon code, honey, for 15% off. So this is her little business card. Love it. I think it's really cute. And you guys, this stuff is just, it's so adorable. So the first thing I want to show you here is actually her bookmark set. They actually come in about 4 or 5 girls. You get a whole complete set, and they are little bookmarks. And I believe she sent me, yeah, she sent me 3 of these. How cute are they, honey? Do you see her? Do you see her with these skinny jeans on and heels, girl, with her little makeup and that fro though? Yes. Okay, she is cute. Okay, I can't wait to tuck her in a book or my little planner. Girl, you cute. So then we have this little babe right here, and honey, her skirt is just giving me my entire life. Like, somebody find me this outfit ASAP so I can rock it real quick, okay? Because I already got some hair like this, and I can just throw that hair on and that makeup popping. Just find me the outfit, because honey, she is slaying the game. She is too freaking cute. She just brightens my day just looking at her. So she is really cute. And then next up is this little babe right here, where she is in straight chill mode with her little crop top hoodie on, her ripped up jeans, her sneakers, honey. And you cannot forget the Louis bag, honey. And she's getting ready to go run her some errands, but honey, she's gonna look cute while she's doing it. Yes, this little girl is so freaking cute, and I just love them. I just think they're so cute. And to pop these in your planner or a book or whatever you want to do with them, you can even use them in a side pocket, I think would be super cute. So I am loving these little girls. So next up, we have some dashboards. So she asked me what planners I was using, and I told her that I was getting ready to incorporate an A5 into my collection. So you guys, I have my A5. I'm working on the setup and stuff like that, and once I get it all set up, I'll bring it to you guys. But these 3 A5 dashboards, first up, look at this one. Hello, beautiful day. Girl, you better. Bun on popping, purse popping, little flowers popping, little off the shoulder action. Yes. Y'all, this divider is just too freaking cute, and I absolutely love it. It is so freaking cute. This stuff is so well made. Now, they are not double-sided, but I'm pretty sure that you can get her to double-side them if you need be. But you guys, how easy would it be to just pop some of your own scrapbook paper right onto the back? No big deal. It's already laminated, and this is just super duper freaking cute. I absolutely love it. Next up is this little girl right here drinking her coffee, honey. unbothered. Do you see what she says? Yes, honey, unbothered, okay? She is matching energies, okay? You unbothered, she unbothered, girl. Yes, come through. And she got on her little yellow shirts, honey. Hair popping. Yes, okay? I love this, Blair. You did your thing. You did your thing, girl, because they are cute. And then, y'all, my weekend is all booked. She's chilling in this chair. She's reading a book. Yes, love it. Y'all know your girl queen loves a good book. Okay? And this right here is just everything to me. She's sitting in her little pink comfy chair, honey. Read her book and getting her life. Okay? She's relaxing. Don't need nobody. Just chilling. Yes, honey. Quarantine life. Okay? Right on this thing. Super duper freaking cute. So these are all A5 dashboards, you guys. So these are all the ones that I have, and they are so freaking cute. So now we have the dashboards, which I am thinking about actually using as a planner cover, but she sent these as dashboards to pop into my planner. And I'm pretty sure that you could probably get her to do a design where it's front and back so you can actually have a planner cover. But these are nice and sturdy. They're well made. They are well worth their money. And again, like I said, we have that code Customize Me for 15% off your purchase. And also make sure you're mentioning Queen when you're shopping, y'all. But you guys, this cover right here with the girl boss, okay, and the books, you are a badass, not that kind of girl. Okay, girl boss, boss up, girl code. Oh, I just love it. It is so freaking cute and so girly, and I cannot wait to pop this baby into my planner or actually use it as a cover on my planner because it is so freaking cute. So then the next one, yes, honey, y'all see this girl? I am just in love with this girl. Like, I want her, if she has an outfit change with the same outfit, but maybe her skirt is pink or maybe her skirt is purple, I'm gonna need her in every color her skirt comes in, because seriously, honey, she is slaying the game, honey. You better go ahead with them gold hoops, girl. And this right here says, nevertheless, she persisted. Yes. Nevertheless, she persisted, honey. She is pushing forward, honey. She has got things to do, goals to accomplish, and she's working on that. She's persisting no matter what happens, and I love this. This is just bomb. And again, they are not double-sided, you guys. But like I said, it doesn't really bother me. The cover is just so dope. Like, the dashboard is just dope in general. But what I think you could definitely do is, like I said, have her make you a front and back cover. And that way you guys can definitely use these as just a cover for your planner. Or you could actually use these for maybe your notebooks, like your happy notes and stuff like that. I love that she has things on her shop that can go for any type of planner. So she's really diverse in that. She has happy planner stuff. She also has the A5 stuff. So if you're looking for something in a certain size, I'm pretty sure she can create it. And she is working well at getting things out and done, you guys. Shipping was amazing. Customer service was on point. Like, Blair, thank you so much, because all of this stuff is just so freaking cute. And I'm so in love. And I literally cannot wait to just set everything up and get everything in my planners and looking all cute. And I'm obsessed. I need the rest of these dolls, because I'm just obsessed with them. And yeah, do you remember playing with paper dolls as a kid? Like, I feel like y'all could just be like, hey girl, what's up? Okay, y'all, okay, Queen doing the most. But you know, like, if I had some kids, I would be like, okay, let's get these dolls, and now y'all got some paper dolls, and y'all can go play with these little paper dolls, because they're just too freaking cute. Don't play with mama's paper dolls, but you play with your own. These are cute. Okay, this girl with this fro, I can't get over her. Like, do y'all see the dimension in her fro, first of all? Like, that blue and the black tones. Like, Blair, girl, you did that. Yes. Okay, let me get out of here because I want to be all extra. But I hope you guys enjoyed this little unboxing. Definitely go check out Co Made It. She's so bomb. Her stuff is on point. Her customer service is bomb. You guys will love her. And don't forget to use code CUSTOMIZEME for 15% off your purchase, so you can save some of them coins, baby. And so it'll get you something super duper cute. Like I said, all her stuff is very reasonably priced. And she just put some love into it and is you can tell it's just super duper freaking cute. So with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. If you enjoyed this little unboxing, definitely thumbs this video up. Make sure you are subscribed to this channel, okay? Click the notification bell so that way you'll be notified every time I drop a video, and I will see you guys in another video. So you guys have an amazing Monday, and I will talk to you babes later.